I'll be here.
Listen up. Now that's hunting. What this world needs is harmony.
Greetings.
My, my, my. Their partner. Ah. You can pick up quests from the quest board too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt! Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Kestadon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going? There we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take him out on your own. Huh. Be careful! Let's look for another group. The Kestadon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. Be careful. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Be careful. Wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Look at those Kestadon. Something's up with them. Now!
Gotcha! All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the target camera. Slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention and creating a distraction. Land your claw on a monster to grapple to it. You can move around while grappling to a monster. Burn through your stamina. See? The spot you hit has been softened up. Sending a monster flying into a wall will leave it wide open to attack. Dodge their attacks. Don't forget you can guard too. Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to get some suit. Yeah! You've mounted the monster. Now's your chance to topple it. Okay, it's down. Now's your chance to get in there and tear it up. Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters. That's a piercing pod, a powerful type of slinger ammo. That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters. Watch out when the monster's enraged. It's better to hold off with your claw until things calm down a bit. When monsters are running away, use the scout flight as a guide and they'll lead you right to it.
Oh boy, that monster's really mad now. Be ready for some vicious attacks.
The weapon is losing its sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone. Back and report to the old man.
think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right? Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.
Oh, you are too good to me. Don't let me down.
We can.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate. Embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate. Or you can use the world map, whatever's easiest for you.
Good to see you.
Good luck.